Makeup is an essential part of an actor's life. Some girls are blessed with clear skin, so they don't need to really pancake their faces. And kuch logon ki skin thodi acne hota hai, kuch daag hote hain, to usko chupane ke liye screen pe aur bhi makeup lagana padta hai. Ye makeup hamare skin ko bahut damage kar leta hai. Shuru se hi I learned a very important industry secret. Aur wo secret ye hai ki aap chemical makeup removers rozana na use kare. The simplest thing to use to or remove makeup from your face is baby oil. A lot of girls have acne or oily skin, so for them I would advise you to use a lighter one. But if you have clear skin, then use baby oil with tissue all over your face to remove makeup. After you've removed the makeup, you use a nice cleanser, and you can also use a nice toner for your skin. But make sure after you use all this that you wash your face thoroughly. So go ahead, keep your skin healthy, clean, and let it breathe.